Hi, my name is Omar Sfredo.
Hi, I'm Anthony Giordano.
And in this video series, we're going to show you how to make a full head latex mask from sculpt to final product.
Hi, I'm Anthony Giordano. Welcome to our series on latex mask making and painting. In this series, we're going to show you how to paint a full latex mask. Things that you might need in this series is rubber latex. So we can fill the little areas that need to be filled. You can determine the lines that you're going to create by bringing the airbrush back and forth and also pulling back on the trigger. Right here, I'm going to darken the gums and make them stand out a little bit more. So as you can see, we're finished, and we put our little highlights in the eyes and mouth. And as you can see, it's very easy. Should only take about an hour. And if I can do it, so can you.